beautiful.
Really, it's leaves and branches and stumps and trees and things like that.
Piles of debris, 70 feet deep, smoldering at this landfill on Wild Turkey Road in eastern Guilford County.
It's pretty big. It looks like a volcano up here, getting ready to erupt again.
When you pack a lot of debris into an area, it can literally just light up on its own.
That's what fire investigators say could have happened Tuesday afternoon. At issue now is how to put out the fire.
Covering the landfill with earth is certainly an option.
I don't believe you'd ever put enough water on this situation like this to ever put it out.
The fire has caused a thick cloud of smoke in this area, and that's something neighbors are concerned about, especially those with respiratory problems.
It's been rough. It's been really rough as far as trying to even come outside. You know, it's so hot and so sticky, you can't stay out here long.
And in these dry conditions that we've had and low humidity, it's just, you know, it's just a natural occurrence. I mean, there's nothing anyone could have done to stop this. I don't think it's just something that happens.
We realize the concern of the neighbors and folks in the area, so our goal is to get it out as soon as possible.